Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1 MBC's Dunia, has released a behind-the-scenes video of the unexpectedly hilarious funeral scene for TVXQ member Yunho's character. See also, Produce 48. Top's most buzzworthy non-dramas list contestants take spots in top 10 for cast on the July 8 episode. Yunho's character died after getting attacked by a dinosaur. He sacrificed himself to protect his members and they held a funeral for him by the ocean. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. However, a couple of the cast members couldn't stifle the laughter during what should have been a somber funeral scene. The cause of the chuckling was how Yunho moved when the members came to pay their respects, and the way the others were joking with him during filming. When Dunia kneeled and prayed near Yunho's lower body, the TVXQ member couldn't help but quickly move his hand to protect himself. He also flinched and smiled when Sam O'Kier and Austin Kang touched him, despite the fact that he was playing the role of a dead person, and started laughing when his pulse was checked through his armpit. This scene became a trending topic online for how hilarious it was when it was aired, and the new footage is even funnier. Dunia airs on Sundays at 6:45 p.m. KST. Check out the video below. Watch the latest episode now. Watch now, source.